happened today. Find that bitch on the Insta and that is the what I say. Told that girl like I finna fly my ass out to LA. Girl acting like she outpo, put that kick on to my face. Blacko cop new Rari, tell his ass I wanna race. V-Lo Duggan with Bari, all of my got taste. We gon' march in the party, get the out of my way. 30 got kicked like karate, don't wanna meet the AK. Hey, look at me, 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 look at me now. Kidding me, all of my jewelry cost about 100 thousand. My enemies never had sympathy, Fergie finna lay him down. Sippin' on Hennessy, hoppin' up until he in the mouth. Who am I?
It is a women's strawweight matchup between Joanna Jędrzejczyk and Joanna Jędrzejczyk. Tonight, you know, the first stadium show we ever did was at Rogers Center in Toronto. Here we are at the Scotiabank tonight.
UFC 129, 50,000 fans. But tonight, we're in Toronto, the Scotiabank Arena, which has also been home to some great UFC titles. Big kick land.
Well, there's that patented Joanna Jędrzejczyk jab. Might be the best jab for any man or woman in the UFC at present. Head coach Mike Brown certainly thinks so.
Big liver kick lands under the elbow.
Oh, uppercut to the head floor.
Another clinch position.
And there comes the separation now. Great vision, great defensive instincts by her there as she continues to block the majority of these shots coming her way.
Her hands are always where they're supposed to be.
Jędrzejczyk gets caught with that punch. Goes upstairs for an elbow. Oh, look at her crack with that uppercut. She's got a great jab, some nice hooks, but she likes that uppercut tonight.
And that's why it's so effective, John. As you said, it comes off the hook. It comes off the jab. So when you expect a right hand off a jab, nope, she's throwing uppercuts. When you expect a straight right off a hook, nope, she's throwing uppercuts. So as you try to avoid that straight punch, the one is coming right up the middle. What a performance by this young lady.
So just over 20 total strikes have now landed for Joanna Jędrzejczyk.
Big kick.
Jędrzejczyk's uppercut is blocked. Well, that won't feel good in the morning. Big uppercut.
An uppercut landed.
Real sneaky body kick.
Jędrzejczyk gets caught with that punch. Don't be afraid to get that head off the center line. Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots. Oh, man, she eats another uppercut, DC. You don't get extra points for toughness. Maybe shore up the defense a little
bit. She's got to get her elbows tight, man. She's anticipating right hand, following all the straight jabs and the hooks.
She did not miss there. This could be the end, DC.
I mean, she hurt her so bad with that big head kick. I don't know how she stands.
An uppercut landed.
Big head kick.
That one landed clean.
Nice high kick. Liver kick.
Jędrzejczyk's kick is blocked. Another shot lands upstairs. Oh, man, that looked like it hurt. Nice kick by her there. Oh! How about those 5 minutes? becomes something that the fighter focuses on. The cut on the lip is not getting any better. Blood in and around that mouth area, and a definite source of adversity here as we hit this next round. All right, so a lot of strike absorption by her in that previous round. She got stunned on the feet, but survives to see another round. Talk us through the replay, man.
You look at the action here. They're going back and forth, and boom, there goes that big strike that lands that really does hurt her opponent. She could not find the follow-up shot, but eventually she will find that moment.
Well, she hasn't gotten the finish yet, but it's not for a lack of effort. Several huge uppercuts have landed, and prevailing wisdom is she goes right back to it here, I would think.
She has to go back to that. Why would she not go back to it? You don't fix something that's working. It ain't broken. Don't try to fix it. She is a master of landing uppercuts.
And scrambled eggs.
I mean, that is a big shot to the head. I cannot believe she's still standing.
Oh, she blocked the kick there. Nicely done.
Ooh, what a punch.
Timing her shots nicely here tonight, DC.
She's doing a great job, but not only being active.
Oh!
You can't.
Whoa! Back to the feet. They're probably her best strike of the fight.
Her best strike, and you don't see this type of power normally in this weight class, but she lands, and she lands very effectively.
Well, we call on the fight stats here. These numbers unofficial, but 61 total strikes have now landed for Ioana Jędrzejczyk. Well, and still connecting on a pretty good clip, DC. 45% accuracy thus far against Ioana Jędrzejczyk. Right inside the octagon to Bruce Buffer. He has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 2:05 of round number 2. Declaring the winner by knockout, Ioana Jędrzejczyk.
Well, you see the raw emotions and the happiness out of her in her corner. What a result here tonight as she gets it done by knockout.
I mean, she could not have imagined that it would go this well. I know she said it would happen, but when it does, I mean, it's